What's coming after the D? It's a F, right? The F note.
Yeah.
It's the beginning of the beat. It's the strong beat. So you have
A-ha-ha-B.
If you do A-ha-da-di, it's missing the beat on the place. The thump is coming on the beat. Ta-ha-ha-ti, ha-ha-ha-ti. You know what I mean? If you do this, da-da, if you play the D, you're giving a miss beat. The strong note is not in the place. So I do. Why I put the slur again there?
To
give the beat, again on the same place. You know what I mean? Ta ha ha ti, bu da ha ti.